Raven, it looked as though your plan was to try and get out front and dictate the pace. Would that be fair?
Part of it, yeah. I was just trying to find a way to not use as much energy in the prelims, and so I can have enough for later on, other two finals rounds.
Is it difficult to run against athletes who you don't even have any times of that are complete unknown quantities?
Yeah, it's kind of difficult, but I mean, just got to prepare yourself mentally for whatever can come. Go talk about different situations that you'll be put in and how to handle them.
Were you desperate to win that race? It looked as though down the back straight, or was it just a question of qualifying for the semifinals?
At first, my goal was to qualify for semifinals. That still is my goal, but I kind of did get put off track. You know, I'm really competitive, so I lost my focus. That's one thing that I have to work on for next round.